children and give signs of sound. Okay? Sound has its own capacity to awaken your mind. Okay? Our living words is Suro. Something like that. When someone utters your name, you get immediate attention. Oh, someone is calling to me. That is also words. That is also sound. Okay? So, the words is having the capacity to awaken the divinity within us. Words is having the capacity to awaken the divinity within us. That word is called wisdom. Our life force can be awakened. One way that is awakened. And we reach in the samsara chakra here. This, when we are just very young, you can see here, maybe we are very soft. And when you grow, it becomes. So that is called the Brahmanandra, samsara chakra. The cosmic energy enters through here. So the link between end of the backbone and this is, as long as link is there and we are in life, when this link is dissociated, nobody will survive. If someone hands is cut, he will survive. Leg is cut, he will survive. You would have seen person like that in society. If someone ear is not there, he is surviving. His eye is not there also, he is surviving. Yes? But the link between end of the backbone, where our life force is there, and this positive life force, if it is dissociated, nobody will survive. So we need to awaken that life force, energy. So, two types of mantras are there. One is Ishta Mantra and one is our collective singing Kirtan Mantra. So this Bhavanam Kevalam is for the collective welfare of everyone.
Yoga gives bliss, meditation gives bliss, dhyana gives bliss, and the right food gives bliss, practice gives bliss. Without bliss, you cannot attain any kind. But how to attain bliss means through yoga and wellness program. It's better to practice what all acharyas are told in this 15 days program. Once again, I personally and heartfully congratulate two people take part in this kind of very noble participation. They spent very qualitative time for 15 days. Because we miss class, forget the class, go for a very point at time, we can go for academics. But this is a very worthy program, very spiritual program. You cannot buy spiritual. And you can only inculcate spiritual world by practicing. Therefore, once again, I congratulate the organizers, Ananda Marga Acharyas, and you people in this kind of a program. Thank you very much for giving this kind of a lecture. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
ಸಕಾರಾತ್ಮಕವಾದ ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನು ಅಳವಡಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳಲು ಸಹಾಯಕ ಆಗುತ್ತದೆ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ನಕಾರಾತ್ಮಕ
ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಗಳು ಯಾವುದೇ ಇರಲಿ, ನಮ್ಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬರು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಒಬ್ರಿಗೆ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ಕಿಚ್ಚು, ಅವಳು ಮಾತ್ರ ಓದ್ತಾಳೆ ನಾನು ಓದಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋ ನಕಾರಾತ್ಮಕ ಯಾವುದೇ ಅಂಶವನ್ನ ನಾವು ಇಟ್ಕೋಬಾರ್ದು. ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಸಕಾರಾತ್ಮಕ ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನ ಅಳವಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂತ ಹೋಗ್ತಾದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿರುವ ನಕಾರಾತ್ಮಕ ಅಂಶಗಳು ಹೊರ ಬರುತ್ತದೆ. ಆದ್ದರಿಂದ ಪ್ರತಿನಿತ್ಯ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಧ್ಯಾನ ಮತ್ತು ಯೋಗವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ತಮ್ಮಲ್ಲೇ ವಿನಂತಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಇಷ್ಟನ್ನು ಮಾತನಾಡಲು ಅವಕಾಶ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.